The population here in Bamenda and the entire country have been suffering from the hands of the government. The military hijacking the demonstrations, tear gassing them, shooting, flogging, some of them raping others like what happened in Boya, and some of them breaking into houses, getting students and people out of their hostesses to put them into water, dirty water passing by. The government officials have really been calm. They don't really care much about the worry and the cry of the people. And so the people have been on the streets. Some have been fighting and some have been killed. Some cry for sensation, some cry for federation, and some cry for human right to be respected. Some cry for the international organizations to help Cameroon Anglophone people have their rights back as human beings.